Hello, my name is Dean Austin. I'm the head dean here at Dehan Hall at Highland View Academy. We have a great dorm life here. We have worships every night that myself and the assistant dean put together. We have a great daily dorm life where all the girls have, we have room checks and chores. Every Friday night we have a Vespers. It's put on by different groups. Sometimes it's classes, sometimes it's essays, sometimes it's the campus ministries. But we always have something special happening on Friday night.
Hi, my name is Hannah. I'm a residential assistant in the girls' dorm. And basically my job is to keep the dorm clean, help new girls with any problems that they have, monitor lobby duty. We do a lot of fun things in the dorm, but there's also a time when you need to be serious. So we do have a lot of things to teach girls how to be responsible because they're all living on their own. So we have weekly dorm chores. Basically, every girl gets their own chore that they just have to take care of in order to keep the dorm clean. We also have a point system to encourage girls to keep their room clean. We also have, obviously, we have study halls. We have required study halls if you're on downgrades that you have to go to at night for an hour. But if you aren't on downgrades, you don't have to go. So that's kind of like an encouragement system for girls to keep their grades up.
My name is Mariah Lee Wong, and I'm a community student. The dorms have been like a second home to me. Like, after school, I can come there, I can take a nap on the couch, and it's just such a comfortable environment. I can study, and like, no one's gonna kick you out.